Hey, what's going on, LuckyBoss? Cody and Joe back for another episode of the Lucky Boss Boss Challenge. Now, guys, we are on an awesome map, Joe, built by our friend Toggle Downfall.
Why can't we be bros? His name is, he's made a couple of maps for us for our lucky blocks. Are you doing it? Okay, good.
Yeah, this was one of his first maps he made for us, Joe.
And I think this is actually my favorite one so far. This is beautiful.
I like the tropic one, though. I like dinos, and that's the perfect one for dinos.
True. But today we're doing Adventure Time. So the way it's going to work, we're going to spawn in one of each of these three because they all got the same health. The Ice King, I'll spawn him in. Ice King is this guy. Very handsome. And then Billy.
Ah!
Billy's quite strong. And then the Lich. Let's butcher.
Joe, they're giving me the deed. Please help me.
You used to die again.
Yeah, we do keep inventory as well. Yeah, guys, do you want to know a little fun fact about me today, Joe?
A fun fact about you?
I'm not wearing pants.
Okay.
Or shirt.
Just that pants. Yeah. Why am I knowing this?
It's just a fun fact.
You need your lucky blocks, because I actually forgot to put them in the chest. Here's your lucky blocks. Enjoy.
Where are you?
Get over to your podium.
Where the hell? Oh my god, I was about to throw up. I was looking around.
All right. Are you ready to do this?
Yeah, and if you guys are just tuning in, if you don't know what Lucky Block Boss Challenges are, pretty much, it's a minigame that we came up with that gets pretty snazzy. Now, if you guys want to check out the rules, we have a forum. Oh, no. The forum post is gone. I'll remake that, Joe.
Okay, well, we will have a forum post when this video goes out, and it'll explain all the rules for you, and you'll know what's going on.
I placed down two Lucky Blocks. You can do so as well.
Yeah, I'll do that, too.
We only have... Let's do...
We have our mascot, so I'm going to TP him to me.
He's there.
Oh, he's here, okay.
Dope, let's do 3 minutes, break all the lucky blocks, and anything that's on the ground, you cannot keep, so it has to be in your inventory, or you have to be wielding it, or whatever. But, yeah, you ready, Joe?
And are we going to set a rule where we can't use lucky items?
Yes, Adventure Time, guys. The mobs aren't crazy strong, but no lucky armor and no lucky swords. So if you want to get that diamond sword, you need to make sure it's diamond. No luck.
You gotta probably have to make it yourself.
Can you unlucky something, Joe?
No, in any.
Can I unlucky my lucky sword? Is that possible?
No. There's mods that do that, but we can't.
Joe, you ready?
Yep.
Three, two, one.
There we go.
Chest. Oh god.
Oh, wood. Wood's good though. Wood's good.
I died.
You died already?
Yes.
Good start.
And I lost one of my lucky blocks.
Oh man.
Yep. Obsidian.
Is keep inventory on?
No. Yes, it is.
Okay, I need to kill myself.
Oh, no. Dude, look, I've already had 4 bad lucky blocks.
You haven't had anything yet.
Nothing good. Yeah. No!
Oh, lucky bow, damn it.
I fell out of the world.
Oh, shoot.
Joe, take him down. Take him down, man.
No, oh, I didn't have time to butcher.
Oh,
where is
GG.
It? All right, it's gone.
My map is, like, my area is already screwed up. I have axe and iron stuff here. Okay, that's good.
Hatchet.
Hitch it.
I got nothing good though.
An iron block, but I need a pickaxe. No.
What the?
Oh, no, creeper.
That's an epic hat. Oh man, that's cool.
I don't have hats on.
What time were we giving ourselves, by the way?
3 minutes, Joe.
All right, 3 minutes.
Do you know the time?
Oh no, I know when we started, but
okay.
I didn't know how long we were going for.
A diamond block, please give me. Oh my god, this is so bad.
Whatever, rubbish stuff.
How many times have I died?
Oh god, block.
Do you know, Joe?
A lot. I'd say probably about 5.
I only have 33 more. Left. Lucky blocks.
I've got 30 left. We need to speed up a bit, I think.
Yeah, we do. Yeah. No.
I need to go on a speed run now. Just keep going ham. Oh, no.
This diamond is everywhere, Joe. I need a... Do you have any iron? Can I have some iron, Joe?
Iron. No.
Yes, irons and diamonds. My...
Dude, I have nothing.
I have everything now.
Oh, god damn it.
Chickens. Yes. Oh, baby.
Lich, I'm going to be so bad at this.
Yeah. Well, Joe, I mean, I think you won more Lucky Block Boss challenges, to be honest. At the beginning, I won a lot, though.
I'm actually kind of lucky in this.
You think
Do you know what it is? I think my luck, I've been quite lucky in, oh my gosh, it says that dies, in my life. And I think it's because when I was about 14, I must have found about 1,000 four-leaf clovers in my garden. I honestly think
I used
that's
to always
reason.
Think they were four leaf. I'm like, this is a four leaf clover, guys. No, it's not, Cody. That's only
honest. No, there was my garden was mutated. It fell. So yeah, there was this huge patch where it was only four leaf clovers would grow.
Huh.
That was weird. We have like a minute left.
Can you confirm if this was really mutated or not?
What was mutated?
Your car? Did you already forget? Oh, lucky stuff. I can't get that.
Oh, my garden? Oh, no, it was just one patch. I'm pretty sure it was mutated. Diamonds.
Okay, then, Joe.
I'm certain. I'll take you there one day.
Please don't. I don't want to go to your mutated garden.
Can't open that.
How much time left, Joe? We need to keep going.
30 seconds.
30 All seconds. Right. It's a breaking spree, guys. Golden apples, yes! Give it to me, baby.
Get out of my base. Uh-huh. Oh, gold. Gold.
Diamond chestplate, give it to me. Creeper's blowing up. Oh, God.
All right, 10. 9, 8 arrows and a bow.
Break! Diamond block.
Did I get the arrows?
Lucky sword.
All right, last block and iron pants. Quickly. Yes.
Is
okay.
It done?
Stop. Stop is done.
Okay. Done. All right, guys. So we gotta get set up. And oh, a sheep just killed himself. No, I died.
He died.
All right, guys. We're gonna get set up. All right, guys. So we're all decked out. I have full diamond and a diamond sword. Jobuzz has diamond booty.
Sketch fest.
Yeah, you are the definition of a ratchet warrior.
I'm a what? Yeah, but sometimes they're the best.
Okay.
Probably not. All right, you ready for this? We're going to do one of each, and then two of each, and then three of each, until you die.
Okay.
He's here. All right. 3, 2, 1.
Ah! Ah! Oh, God! Oh, what the heck?
Did you take damage already?
Yeah, oh my God, did they do so much damage?
The little lizards, when they did this, they made it to round 10.
Really?
There's no way we can do that, I don't think.
This Billy's a freaking tank, bro. Once he gets to me, he gives me the D.
But you can... Oh, he's killing the shadow.
Can
Shadow's
I get a...
kind of distracting him.
Can you give me a, what is it?
A bow?
Yeah, a bow.
Yeah, I'll give you a bow.
Yeah, a bow and some arrows. A handicapped bow and arrows. We didn't really take that into consideration. But yeah, this lucky block needs a handicap.
It's 32 arrows.
All right.
I got 20.
Spawning. Oh, where is he?
He's up somewhere.
He's up in the sky. I got him. Tango's
He's
going not down.
Too much health.
Pack him. Boom! Another one bites the dust.
All right, good.
Hey, another one down.
One, two. Wait.
Oh,
that,
to the
that's
face.
One.
Oh god.
Spawn in. One, two.
Go,
one.
GM the seeking kid.
Hey.
GM him.
Game mode 1, seeking. There you go.
They're so strong, dude. When they get to you, they just love to give you the D. Okay, I'm gonna...
Watch out behind you.
Thanks for the help, Joe. Oh, God.
Why did I help you? Why do I do this?
I have a strength bonus here. Crits! There's a... Oh, you dropped the diamond sword, but you can't use
it. Yeah, you can't use it. You can't use that. That's cheating. He drops, like, an enchanted diamond chest, but...
I know. In a glove. What does this glove do?
Where's the gas thing?
Joe. Say hello to my Billy. My Billy. I'm gonna pimp slap you, Joe.
Where's the...
They're dead.
Oh, okay. You got 3 Ds now. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
I just want to love you guys. Back off. Ah! Oh, did you see that?
Oh, that snipe. I saw that.
You saw that? Oh, God. I'm taking some serious damage.
There you go. You got one more.
Weaving Bob here, Weaving Bob. I don't want to pop a golden apple. I
can pop Molly.
What?
Molly.
Jobos.
Oh, no, one more.
More peg.
Missed.
Got him.
Nice.
Bit the dust. Bit the dust.
These guys are too slow.
Yeah. You say that to when they one hit me, bro. They're going to one hit you.
Yeah, when there's so many, I can hit
16 damage? What? My strength bonus? Joe, what the fuck? No, does not count. Does not count.
Okay, I'm sorry. All right, that was cheating.
Hit me down to half health. That's where I was.
Okay, take a hit from them then. Just take one hit, be a man. There you go. I couldn't help myself. They're so slow.
Yeah, I told you. You have to kite them, bro.
But they did. What's their range?
Now I lost my strength bonus. Ah. Oh.
I'm so sorry.
The Billy's for days, dude.
He's after me.
He's after you.
Because I punch him in the back of the head.
Oh, God. Golden apple.
Whoa, you were dying?
Yep. Golden apple, though.
Was that OP golden apple?
Yeah, I have one more.
Oh, what?
Get that Billy in the lava. That Billy's in the lava, Joe!
Alright, good shooting.
Billy's biting the dust.
You still got these Lich Kings to go. Oh, Ice Kings.
Really? I still do? Mm-hmm. These rounds get tough. I have to beat the lizards, though. They're the worst at PvP in the world.
They're not the best at the PvP peeps.
Alright, he's down, he's down. I killed them all.
This is PvM, I guess.
Well, one, anything...
2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Well, the lizards, I mean, they're not that good at fighting. They're more of a peaceful
tribe. They are a peaceful tribe, yeah. There's a lich.
Lich?
What do they even look like?
They're pretty ugly. Where is he? Ah, there it is!
There's one over here.
Oh, don't get out of there, Joe. He's there down. Billy's! Oh, they're converging on me, Joe.
The tree's on fire. This tree never lives.
Yeah, it always dies.
What are you in a hole?
I'm defending myself from devastation, Joe.
Devastation?
Do you not know people in our nation?
The Devastation Nation?
What?
The Devastation Nation. I wish these kings did something. Like they moved quicker or something.
I know. They should like shoot ice balls.
Yeah.
Slow people. Once they get a hold of you, dude. They give you the D.
Did he do any damage? He does like no damage.
He does. He like half a heart. He's not too strong.
It's the billies that do a lot of damage.
Yeah. All right.
Scary looking.
Oh god, these billies.
They look like monkeys.
Twin Billy and Beyond. Can you guys slash vanish? You guys are distracting them.
Rafiki.
Get out of the way.
Slash V.
And same thing with the other kid.
Billy's seeking. All right. He still got his armor on though.
You too. Okay. These Billy. Oh my god! Once I run out of this resistance, Joe, it's over. When I get to the five Billy. Oh my god! I can't even imagine that.
Did it hit you?
Yeah. Oh, they're even hitting me through my resistance. Jeez.
Wow. How much longer is this resistance got?
2 minutes here. Okay. Not much longer.
2 minutes. Actually, that's quite a long time.
Okay, they're down. They bit the dust.
Was that four?
No, it was four.
Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
I hate how my arrows ricochet. Where's those other ones? The gas! Ah! There's too many of these. Oh my god!
Do you have any water or anything?
They're killing each other. No, I don't have any water, Joe.
Damn. Billy's coming very slowly.
I need some more arrows, Joe.
Mice. That's all you got, because I only got 29. I give you more than I had.
Really?
You'll have to nerd ball or something. You'll have to be a genius.
I'm not a genie, Joe.
You have to be a genie.
I can slap back these things.
You hit them back?
Gas there, things you can. Yeah. Yeah. Keep the Billy's back. Like, kill his mofo. Ah!
I'll hit him back.
Oh, Billy's no. Speed potion activate.
How much health do you have? Do you have any regen at all?
I have 2 bad apples and 1 good apple.
Oh wow.
Yeah, but dude, it's not looking like they're gonna save me much longer. They made it to round 10, Joe.
Yep.
Is that with lucky stuff?
They did use lucky stuff, yeah.
So if I'm
not gonna make it this far.
Ah! Golden apple! Oh. But you can see the tactics, Joe.
The Billies, I don't know. They just seem very easy to kill.
Bro, anytime you get next to them, they hit you. Their range is OP.
Yeah. The kings are not interested in anything. They're very angry looking.
Kind of like you, to be honest.
Considering they're so peaceful, they look very angry. See how I look angry?
He's a nice guy at heart sometimes. And then he is weird.
He's got frozen heart.
Yeah, you just gotta let it go. Or let it glow. Oh! Ayo!
Frozen heart. Isn't that an item from League of Legends?
What?
Frozen heart. Yeah, it is. Pretty sure that is.
He bit the dust. Now to kill the kings.
Easy peasy. You didn't kill this one.
I know, I'm pulling them all together. Getting them in lava. Whoa, where'd the lava go in that thing?
Oh no, it's holes made from those liches.
Really?
You gotta take that thing out.
Ooh, they're poking me down, man.
How are you even gonna get that thing?
I don't know.
He's so high up.
Where is he? I'm gonna slap him.
He's like Stratosphere. Bro. He's gone. He's Diagro'd, I think.
Joe, give me some arrows. Give me some arrows. I'll snipe him down. You can get unlimited arrows, too. But only for the billies. You only can use them for the billies, okay? I need the billies.
You mean the lich?
Yeah, the lich. Oh! That's knife, baby! Shoot.
That was not so good. That was pretty good.
Two for three, not bad. Oh, there's one lich. Ice King, I keep messing up. Oh. There's too many freaking mobs I'm fighting.
Alright, so there's six now. One, two, three, four, five, six.
Ah! Oh god.
Two, three, five. Put one on top of you.
I'm trying to kill these liches. Oh my god.
Four, five, six. Okay.
Oh, one of them killed each other. Liches are almost down. Ah! Billy, no!
Yes, Billy.
I used an arrow on Billy, my bad.
Billy, the Ice Kings they're not even aggroed.
Until you hit them.
Yeah.
Is there a princess one?
I don't think. Oh, there's the fire princess, but.
Does that do damage?
I think only when you aggro her, though. I need to fill these holes in. Too many holes.
Yeah, you're gonna be falling in them all the time. Dude, there's so many billies, they're converging on me.
They are coming closer. Okay. Alright, what's your golden apple status at?
Ah! Two non-good ones, and my golden apple's almost gone.
Okay.
I feel like your round's gonna be quick, bro.
I feel like I'm gonna die after about three. My stuff is crap.
I'm gonna sneeze, Joe. No, I'm not. I can't sneeze.
I must not sneeze.
No!
One must not sneeze.
Oh my god. Joe, move!
Wait.
Yeah, you were.
It's not me.
That's you in the gold armor.
Oh, yeah.
Is this you, Joe? Is this you?
That it could be me.
Then you were in the way. All right, one more golden apple. That's it. That's all I got.
What, one less OP one?
Yep.
All right.
How many am I? Am I at seven here?
You are at seven, yeah. But you got to finish the round.
These billies are tanks, man.
Oh, I know.
They take, like,
look at the stuff they drop, though.
That'd do you even have a diamond possible. Sword?
I do, but once your stuff wears out, I can't give you those kind of handicaps. Jeez.
Wait, what? No, I'm saying, do you have a diamond sword? I'm trying to get.
Oh, right. Oh, yeah. I thought you meant yours is going to break.
Give me a diamond sword, Joe. I have a lot to replace it, though, but I can't use them.
Yeah.
Billies. Play nice.
They're so ugly.
Hey!
DW.
No, they just want to. Love!
They don't want to love.
Yeah, this Billy thing wants to love. But he can't because he's so ugly.
Why are you taking only like half a heart?
My absorption.
Oh.
Resistance.
Oh, resistance. The filling resistance.
Yes! The billies are down!
Now you gotta take the kings out.
Where are they? Oh, there's only one. I always leave one king.
Alright.
He's down.
Eight billies. One, two, three, four, five. Six, seven.
No, get away! Eight. You're a twat!
One. God, there's so many to spawn in. Four, five, six, seven, eight.
Where is it?
Two, three.
I gotta kill these liches first. It's the only way to win. Ah! Ah, dude!
Rest in peace.
The Maverick Show, live on, guys! I fight another day.
Probably not. You're gonna die before the sun rises. It's an honorable death.
We'll fight for the night, guys. There's a few more liches left. No liches left, I think. Oh, one left.
No liches. Can't survive. You missed.
There's so many billies.
Oh, you missed.
I know, I didn't. I'm trying to kill this king here. Where is he?
One.
Ah!
I see stuff in F5 mode through Jake's map.
What? He's down.
No idea.
Plow through I'm gonna kill all these kings. There's not many mobs to kill me. The billies. The billies are converging on me, dude. Look at.
Yeah, but you're aggroing the kings. The kings are like. They're fine if you just leave them.
Yeah, but I'm gonna kill them right now. What? These billies.
There's loads behind you.
Oh, two kings.
Two kings.
That's so many, Joe. I'm pretty sure loads is like more than 10.
That was eight.
What?
That was eight.
What was eight?
That was eight of each.
What are you talking about?
What were you saying?
I'm saying, like, to use. What the hell was that? Oh, come on.
Oh, lucky?
To use a term. A load? It's like 10.
A load? Oh.
You're like, there's a load, and there was only two.
But if you put that in a king in a washing machine, that is a wash load. So See, you're picking up what I'm putting down.
What the hell did you just say?
You know what a wash load is, right? Like a load of washing.
When you, like, move, Joe, get out of the way.
I'm not in the way.
You are.
I'm behind you.
Now you are. There's so many pillies, bro.
You're so screwed. They're all in a pile.
I know. If I had, like...
It's actually doable. I think. You have... Yeah, that didn't work.
Wait, no, come on. I need a way to light this.
Come on. The gas would have done it, though, the things, but...
If I win this round, delicious. I'm definitely doing that.
Yeah.
Wow. They wreck, bro. Am I gonna live?
You gonna
this?
Die to fire?
I'm gonna live.
Two.
Yes!
Oh, one heart.
Boom, baby.
Oh, man.
Come on, Billy. Billy's, you just want to be friendly, don't you? Have a heart! No!
Come on, you can kite around that. Come on.
Half a heart again. Eat my food. I gotta get behind these guys. That's the way to do it! Hit him from the rear, Joe. That's the only way to do him.
Thank you, pardon.
Oh! Whoa. The tactics, man! Look at those damages!
Combo.
What's he doing? If he gives me anything. Don't get rid of him if he does the splash potions.
No, he's not. He's got bacon in his hand.
Well, he splashed the potion. Armor's almost out, man. This is the best boss challenge I think we've ever done. The bosses aren't like crazy.
Tactical.
But you need to get tactical. I'm gaining health, Joe. Wow. So are the billies, though. Joe, I'm gonna do this, man. One billy down. Is it the first billy to go down?
How many is count them?
Two.
There's six three. Left.
There's only five left now, Joe. I can do this. Come on. What round is this?
Eight.
So I'm gonna be on nine.
Yep.
You're definitely not past me, I don't think. Maybe you are.
I doubt it.
If you have lava and stuff, you definitely could. Maybe. Since they're so slow, I don't think we should be able to do that.
No, I don't think so. That seems like a little cheaty.
Come on, fight the dust!
He's taking all the free stuffs.
He's down! Yes, baby! Woo!
All right, nine.
Ah! Gas!
Six, seven, eight, nine.
Thanks for putting out the gas near me, Joe.
Two, three, four, five. Did you die?
I killed three of the liches, Joe. So you had to kill three of the liches.
So you got around eight and three liches.
Yes.
Wow.
That was intense. Now we'll be back with Joe's round. May the odds be ever in your favor. Joe, are you ready?
I'm ready. What's he throwing at me?
An everything
burrito. That looks good. He's giving us food.
You can't eat this.
What a nice man. I won't eat it.
Joe, good luck, man. I don't know how far you're going to get. I was tryharding.
You were.
I was a ninja.
Extreme tryharding. Okay, I'm ready.
Three, two, one.
No, I want to get the lich before he flies away. Damn it.
The first rounds are always the easiest, Joe.
Damn, stay still. My god, I'm so bad at the bow.
He bit the dust.
What? The Billy recoils? No. Okay.
Oh, that's two damage. What? Oh my god!
I'm gonna take this guy out first.
Dude, you're already gonna die.
What the heck? Alright. Should I go? I'm just gonna use an ordinary golden apple and go in ham on this Billy. Get out of my face! Alright. That's it. Round one.
Here's two coming in.
Okay. One down. Nope, I didn't get it.
You didn't get one? Oh, there you go.
Got one. Where's the other one?
I think you killed it.
They both dead?
Yeah.
Oh, good stuff.
Those, you gotta get those early though.
Oh, I'm not allowed to use a bow on these, am I?
No, I don't think so.
Okay.
You can use your 29 arrows, but then once you use the...
Oh my gosh. Alright, I'm going
Billy.
Whoa!
Six damage, what? Get in that fight.
I'm so freaking bad.
Oh. Alright. Ah, GG! Don't do it! Boom!
I had eight...
He hit a nine.
He hit a nine.
Billy is the victor.
What? hell?
Joe wasn't the round one.
Oh my gosh, that's embarrassing.
Well, thank you guys so much for watching this episode of the Lucky Block Boss Challenge. Now, you guys seem like you still love the series, so keep smacking that like button.